frosted and blue.
Bobby and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. What a wonderful world.
About that breakfast I made, it was pretty good. So it is now going on 10:40. I've got Jaden with me, and ironically we match, or my shirts, it looks lighter right here because it's got me washed out, but it's actually darker than it is. It actually says feel beautiful today.
Mine has a lion on it.
I got mine at Kohl's, he got his at Walmart like 2 years ago, I think. But anyway, so I thought we would venture out to the library, just him and me, he and I, whatever the proper way to say it is. Levi's down for a nap, my husband's in there watching a movie. We've actually got to take a Redbox movie back on our way. And I didn't tell Jaden this, but we were going to go to this place today, which are not now. It was called Sea Life or some kind of aquarium, but it was like an hour, about almost an hour away. And from what I read, I mean, it wasn't expensive really to get in, but from what I read on reviews, it was kind of a small place for the price. So they don't even have dolphins or anything. It's not like a regular, you know, when I was growing up in Florida, we had a golfarium. So it's nothing gigantic or anything that we felt like we wanted to spend the money on over to go over there, eat and all that kind of stuff, and, you know, blow the money. So it'll probably end up being a field trip for him eventually anyway, but right now we're not going to do that one. So, but yeah, I thought I would run up to the library and see what we could get at the library and see what programs are going to be going on in the summertime for both age groups, him and Levi. But yeah, and then later on today we're going to be grilling out hamburgers and hot dogs, so y'all will,
Daddy's grill.
Y'all will see that. Yeah, on Daddy's grill, Mama and Daddy's grill.
We bop and flippity hop, I'm as happy as I can be. Boom, boom, and flippity zoom. Love is sweet, love is grand, works one. We bop and flippity hop, I'll never be a millionaire.
So we got all kind of movies. He got 3 books. I couldn't convince him to get any other kind of book, you know, like chapter book or something. He got a couple of the Bad Kitty series books or whatever. 3 of them. Not a couple. 3. That would be a few, wouldn't it? He's trying to put his 2 cents in there. And then we did our own self-checkout and unlocking the movies and all that kind of thing. And I'm thinking I might stop at the Dollar Tree on the way home. What do you think?
I don't think so.
You don't think so? You don't want to go to the Dollar Tree?
Why?
I can't believe you don't want to go to the Dollar Tree.
What, to get toys?
No, it ain't to get toys. Yeah, maybe we'll just go on home. Because it's 12:20 now. Levi should be up. And stuff. What are you looking for? Thirsty? My husband's outside getting the grill going. I sent him to the store a while ago because I didn't feel like going to get juice. And he comes back with, let me show you. I sent him for juice and juice boxes for Jaden. And let's see, I think. Where'd you put those cinnamon rolls at, Jerry? That's not them. Oh, this is what you got? Okay. So
for dessert tonight, for supper, after supper, we're going to watch Planes.
Oh, we're watching Planes. Is that what you decided on?
Mm-hmm. We're going to watch Planes.
Tell everybody happy Memorial Day weekend.
The plane, boss.
We did. Okay. Go do your
and
thing.
It's not about barbecues on our dirt. It's about
That's respect. Right.
It's all about respect. Whoop.
Whoop.
No, it's not whoop.
That's your Army thing, or Air Force thing, or whatever it was.
Army.
Whoop. Okay.
Not whoop.
Whoop, there it is.
No. Whoop. Were you coming out here?
Yeah. No, it's whoop, there it is. Whoop, there it is.
It ain't whoop, there it is.
It's whoop, there it is. Can't get through the fence. The gate. This is like deja vu from last time. Ooh. He's rolling them over. I bought a new spatula. That's just your regular kitchen spatula, and it's gonna work just fine. Need to go play. You need to go play. They are just doing stuff in there, and there's that's a Hallmark movie on my husband was watching earlier. Yeah. So I used to use these for like a salt and pepper shakers or whatever, and I decided to get the Pioneer Woman ones yesterday, and I bought myself some Tic Tacs, and then my husband, when he went to the store a while ago, he bought me Tic Tacs too and didn't know he bought them. He didn't know I had any. Oh, cheese. Whew, okay, I just got done cleaning said refrigerator back there. Well, I didn't say nothing about it, but it needed cleaning, so I cleaned it off. And then I always like to shine it up with some WD-40. Yeah, I learned that on Pinterest. What you got, Boogie?
Bath.
You gonna take a bath?
Yes,
with that? You wanna take a bath with that?
Uh-huh.
Okay, Mama will, finish the vlog and take you out. But see how shiny? Shiny. Ooh. Thought I'd walk out here into the regular light, but it's just noisy out here. Let me step right here. It's a little bit better. Look at my hair, y'all. That's from doing dishes and just feeling overwhelmed. I don't know if I haven't told anyone. But I'm a proud owner of a Marlin Model 60. Now, my stepmom had found a couple of my dad's guns that he didn't sell, and he had a couple 22s, so we each got a 22. And so, yeah, I got a rifle in the house now for myself. go hunting with eventually. And my husband's gonna get me some shells for it and stuff. And I kept thinking well, someone's over there, but there was no one there. Anyway, I'm just rambling here. But I feel like I need to go take a shower. I'm just like that, you know, when you're cooking and you just get all that feeling you get. But so yeah, tomorrow's Sunday. Is tomorrow Sunday? Yeah. So I actually got to end the vlog today. I was thinking today was Sunday. Yeah, I don't have to end the vlog. I'm gonna go back in the house. Good morning, everybody, happy Sunday. I've got a new version of honey garlic chicken in my crock pot. It's different from the one that I've made. I actually have a video on the one I've made before, because the other one I made had ketchup in it. But this one's actually got olive oil, honey, garlic, soy sauce, blackberry jam, and I hear you can use, you know, grape if that's all you had on hand. And it's got something called hoisin sauce. I'll show you what that looks like, because I actually have some over here in my refrigerator. So there's the soy sauce I was using. There's the blackberry jam I was using. And not all Walmarts, like the big Walmarts, have this. And I don't even remember how much this was, actually. I just grabbed it. It was over in the Asian food section, obviously. But the Walmart that had it where I bought it at, because I was at one Walmart and they were out of it. And you can see the blackberry stuff on top of there, even though I mixed it up well. But I ended up having to go to the neighborhood Walmart, the little small Walmart. So if you can't find it at the big Walmart, try the small Walmarts if you have one in your area. Other than that, I'm not sure where to tell you to get it at. But they say this is voted number one on, I think it's Reddit. So I thought I would try this version. And you're supposed to shred it up. And then when you're done, you're supposed to take the sauce and put it like in a skillet and add about a tablespoon of cornstarch to about 3 tablespoons of water and make a little slurry and then pour it in there and kind of reduce it and make a thick sauce. And then you put it over rice and then you got sauce for veggies like broccoli or whatever like that. So I'm actually out of rice. I mean, I've got a little bit, but nothing that's near enough for today's meal. So I'm going to have to actually go out later and get some of that rice. But it smells really good. It smells totally different than the one I have made in the past that my husband likes. So hoping that this is going to be good as they say it is. Because it's 11:40 now. My husband's in there in another room, so I'm kind of talking to him at the same time. So I'm making he and I some lunch. I have a video on this from a few years ago, but it's my version of what I call a hot deli sandwich. He just calls them hot sandwiches and he loves them. So he's requesting this. So basically all you get is, well, let me turn the camera around. I'll tell you how I do it real quick. So you get some English muffins and he wants 1.5. So I'm going to eat the other half. So that means 3 muffins. You can use Canadian bacon or whatever, but I've got some honey smoked ham right here. I think this is like honey roasted turkey breast, and whatever kind of cheese you want. I know provolone is really good for this. And then you put some mustard on here, and that's my oven ready. This is where I was cutting the muffin open over the sink. And you want some of these banana pepper rings. These are not hot, they're sweet, and this is what makes the sandwich so good. And I know I gotta put that away. So I'm gonna assemble this real quick. Time to plate them up. I just got back from the Dollar Tree. My husband's tightening up the handle on the thing. I found one of them like little multi-purpose tool things with a hex on it. It's right there. Y'all just can't see it. And Levi's over here observing. This is, look how cute these are. This is something he uses for.
You ain't getting my screwdrivers.
I'm getting your screwdrivers.
Or am I?
I gotta put that stuff away. Anyway, I went to the Dollar Tree and look how cute these socks are. And they had sizes 4 to whatever, 9 to whatever, and I just picked the biggest pair. But yeah, that's what they look like. Really cute. They had all kind of cute ones. This is for movie night later. I got some of this. I thought I'd pour some in the toilet and also mop with it. Maybe do that this next 2 days. Got this for Levi and me. And a bag of rice. 2 pounds for $1, y'all. And what else? I think that's all. Oh, no. That ain't all. I bought one of these. I kind of like made it loop around that little thing there. I was going to put it on our other front door, but the little thing like this is actually on the outside of the glass. So I didn't do that. I just stuck it on this one for right now.
Because her husband's a vet.
Because my husband's a vet? Yep. No, that ain't why I did it. Oh, and I got this Duck Dynasty coffee cup, y'all.
Well, it should have been. That's why you done it. There you go. Tight.
Thank you. Yeah, that was getting loose, and we was trying to do it last night and wasn't able to, so. Yeah. So, yeah, this is the thing I got at the Dollar Tree. That worked out really good for $1. My husband bought these for the boys last night, and he's letting them kind of get he froze them, so they can't use them just yet. Well, sitting here fixing to start editing my vlog, and I realized I didn't even close it out. My husband just left to go to the Red Box to pick up two movies, even though we've got all these movies from the library, but we've got Hallmark playing over here. There's a glare on the TV because that window over there, the blinds are open. But anyway, I can't close out my, or edit my video without closing out my vlog, so I'm just gonna go ahead and say bye-bye, and thanks for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye-bye.